together with Natrasia and Guinardó. So we are just up to a hill, as you can see, all around you have the mountains. Okay, so it's really nice because we are in the last floor, so you have a very beautiful view to the city. Okay, so at this nice terrace. Okay, this apartment there are 4 bedrooms, but there is just one to rent right now. Living room, the kitchen, the bathroom. So let's go to the room.
You have stairs and lift, okay? This is the entrance. Okay. So on the left, we have 2 bedrooms and a bathroom, okay? But this part is not to rent, okay? So here we are, the corridor, okay? Another bedroom, not available right now. So here we are, okay? First, this is the bathroom. Okay. As you can see, it's peaceful and clean, at least. So that's good. Bathtub. Toilet. With the and the sink. Okay. Yep. Here is the kitchen. Okay. Fridge and freezer. Okay. The stove, the oven, microwave. It's fully equipped, okay? Toaster. The sink. Here you have a extractor. Okay, I can't do it. Okay, this is the interior patio. Living room. Space full and bright. Yeah, sofa and dinner table. In this room you have also the aircon, okay. Bookshelf, another sofa. And here is an entrance to the terrace, but you have also from your bedroom, okay. So let's go. This is the bedroom to rent. It's so spaceful and really there is a lot of natural light, so it's a good point. So double bed, nice stand with them, with a lamp, some drawers, the desk, okay, and wardrobe, okay. Yep. And you have an entrance to the terrace. Here we are. It's really nice. With a lot of plants, the table. Okay. So here you have a kind of storage room. And so you can see all Barcelona from here. Look. Montjuïc, Mnac, the sea, all around, the sea, Tibidabo, okay. And this is the square, so as you can see, you have few bus stops, okay, or if you take this street, right there, okay, you walk like 5-7 minutes, you are in Alphonse Deu metro station. So it's with the yellow line of the metro, you can reach the city center in around 1/2 hour, okay? So So that's all. This is Irene from Spotify in Barcelona. Adeu.